Hello my friends, my name is Artem Voronov. I'm lighting designer and DIALux EVO trainer. In this video I'm going to show you how to draw indoor contour in DIALux EVO. In the previous tutorial we did here our outdoor contour. In this video I'm going to show you how to draw indoor contour. So let's start. First you should go to construction tab and then you should go to the story and building construction and then click here on draw new room. I'm going to draw here this meeting room, okay, and I'm going to start from this point. I'm going to click here with my left mouse button and then I'm going to draw the second point, the third one and the fourth, the last one. So then I can click to my right button and then close polygon, or I should click on my first point. I prefer to close polygon with the right button. And then if I tap F7 button on my keyboard, I can show or hide my DWG plan. And now I see here room. If I go to 3D rendering view, I can see my room. And then to finish drawing, I should go to these spaces, instrument, click on my room, and then I should select profile. I'm going to choose offices, and then here I have different luminance levels for any room. I'm going to click to my conference and meeting rooms. So I'm going to set here 500 lux. Okay, now I have lux level set it, then I should go to save my file, and then I'm going to post it in my in our Lighting Design International Community Telegram chat, so you can join our community, you can write here your questions or ask questions. And okay, I hope this instrument will be interesting for our international lighting designers. Okay, if you have any questions, so you can write the comment in the video, and you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, because in next video we're going to set windows, doors, and some furniture here, and also we're going to make some interesting part, the best interesting part. We're going to set some lighting design here to set lights. Okay, subscribe and see you in the next videos.